Hi guys, welcome to my channel Auto Tech with AJ. Wondering which will be the first car from the Korean automakers Kia that would be launched in India? Well, it would be based on the Kia SP concept. But before we move on to the specifics about the car, first a little bit about Kia. Kia is known for its value for money offering in the passenger vehicle market. It is a sister concern of the Hyundai Motor Group. It has currently around 15 models spanning from the entry-level hatchback to the premium crossovers. Kia announced its intentions to enter India in April 2017 and they plan to build the cars in India in their under-construction factory in Anantapur, Andhra Pradesh. The plant is expected to be operational by 2019 with an annual production capacity of 3 lakh units. Kia India is reportedly aiming to launch 5 new models by 2021, starting with this mid-sized crossover based on the SP concept that was showcased in 2018 Auto Expo, and it is expected to be launched around October 2019. It is further expected that the launch price would be around 15 lakhs starting. Well guys, I hope you liked this video and found this informative. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel for all the latest news and updates in the automotive world.